igama lami uAkhona Hailele. Mina 24 years old. Elinye igama lami uNolisindiso. Ofitsha abantu abalazi cause ekhaya zange lisetyenziswe nibizwe ngalo. Okunakhula kustanding Akhona. But lilo igama lami endaliphiwa ngumama. Uzazi kwam ukuthi ndi lesbian endlini ekomani. At the back emva kwendlu yasendlini bekukho indlu yase like a next door neighbor. Umntana khona bekayi lesbian emdala kunami.
Ndiyamazi uba uyi lesbian. Ndimazi, I'm sure bese ne 1 year some couple months efiki lapha eAlexandra. Ndimazi ngobona ama-friends uyabo andithi umntu uyamread up ebantwini ahamba nabo ndaye ndayibona uba ayisahlala ndambuza nje hayi wayichaza ke azange ndibe ne-problem ke after endixelele into yoba kuhamba nje kule nto yakhe uba abe yi-lesbian after endixelele.
Se ume osu akhona phela udala nginfrostana yabona njenge imidla umntwana ugrand khona uploma nabantu se manje abanye bathiniwe sebamkhuluma blind yabona thi basethi le cherry pram what you today be so yabona kulokwenzalo isikhathi esiphambe uthole ukuthi ukhulela kunamajita khona yabona sena ancane ukuthi asibheme namajita yabona se abanye abantu le nto so aba understand yabona.
Akhona like akhona a cousin yami ngolona umama akhe nomama abantwana bomuntu abantu kade bangibuza ukuthi ekeshap akhona kahle kahle is she straight ngibona uhamba nabo sisipho and then okay shap ngicala ukubona ukuthi hayi kukanje so yeah vele nje I just accepted. Mina akazange nje ukuthi okay uyi lesbian. I just vele nje ngamtreat as a brother yami.
Akhona's my partner. We met in 2011. I'm married to the police station and we've been together since. She looked like a very pretty girl. But at that time, I wasn't looking for anyone, so I think it took us about 2 weeks to actually start dating, because she initially asked for my numbers, but then I just gave her the wrong numbers. She knew where I live, so... We are both different people, very different characters, different personalities and stuff. Akhona, on the other hand, is very quiet. She'll just always keep it in. And she's an introvert. She's quiet, wants indoors. Yeah, so we're very different.
Papela yonke lento bayenzayo, dadlala ibhola, na 10 years. Dadlala ibhola, join a team, masibuye ejimini, kuzawuhanjwa kuyodlula emantombazaneni. Chekwa amantombazana, namani hamba nabafana, into besiyenza beyi-1. Uhamba ke uchekwa amantombazana. Namasibuye esikolweni nabafana kuzawube kusihamba sitsalatsalana namantombazana. Mna sendiyikhulile uniform that time because bendiphatha ushoti esikolweni. Kwakho this other day bayahamba bayowucheka. Ndifike nam ndibone umntana oyintombazana omuhle. Kone he muhle lo. Kuthi hamba ngithathe izaba ngowakho. But ndinga attempt ukuthi nase area namatwana bangamantombazana abahle benhleli nje nigadene nabo ukuthi ke muhle umntana othile phaka kulandlu grade 8 kwakho article yayipublishiwe uthi esikolweni masenze izinto ngeartikle esencwadini mna ndithathe iarticle yayima lesbian yayinayo ne poem article yakhona ngisayikhumbula bayayisithini ma ngithathe yona ndifunde yona eklasini andibuze umema ukuthi uyayazi na ukuthi yini lesbian qonda andiyazi ke ngoku ukuthi yini la ithethayo but ndibe ndiyifundile iarticle ndimtshele ukuthi according to iarticle athi wena uyazibona ukuthi ilife yakho ibheka ngakuphi ndiyibona i-offensive kum cause mna andiunderstandi kakuhle ukuthi wayezawutsho njalo namakuthengwa impahla endlini umakazi uthenga impahla benabantwana bangabafana bayi-2 njengoba siyi-3 uzawuthenga izikipa ezifanayo but different colors and besenza kanje ke thina besinxibelana cause andithi asinampahla ayimali ayikho so if ndinxibele ibrokwe today if omnye ayifuna ngomso umakazi wami ebeyibona loo nto leyo ukuthi hayi kodwa lo umntana manje ingathi asifake ezinkingeni cause yena bekanditshela ukuthi ngo-6 o'clock funeka ube uyangena apha ejardini cause uzawubulawa andithi ama-lesbian ayabulawa uma wahamba ebusuku and so uma uhamba ebusuku iba ngathi uzifunele ukuthi mabakubulale so yena into ebeyenza kukuthi mandihlale endlini marangatsho ukuthi wena usisitabani azithulele engenandaba but ke ngoku njengoba sendimdala nje uyayazi ukuthi if into andiyifuna ndiyifuni ayifuni omnye umntu ukuthi akhona uzawuba nengane or akazuba nengane but uyazi umzali ngeke angakubuza ukuthi uzoba nengane nini andifuni ngane ndizoyenza nabani ingane cause ana-boyfriend kulapho azawuunderstanda khona ke ngokuthi oh mandincame ndiyi-accept ukuthi lo uzawuhlale nje angeke a-change